Hi, I'm Nick. So you might have noticed that engineering at the University of Melbourne is taught a little differently to other universities in Australia. But how does it all work? Well, instead of studying a bachelor's degree in engineering, which is an undergraduate degree, at Melbourne you study a 3-year bachelor's degree followed by a 2-year Master of Engineering degree at the graduate level. We call this the 3+2 model. So, in 5 years, you come out with 2 degrees, and one of them is a master's degree, which is a higher level graduate degree. To become an engineer, you first study a bachelor's degree in either science, biomedicine, or design. During these 3-year undergraduate engineering pathway degrees, you choose an engineering major, which prepares you for the engineering discipline you will specialize in during your master's degree. So, why do we teach it this way? Well, we looked at where engineering and technology is going in the future and talked to employers about what they want from graduates right now and designed a course that provides a better grounding in the science and principles behind engineering, more options to choose subjects that suit you and your career ambitions, flexibility to allow you to change or alter your study direction as you go, the skills to succeed with today's technology, and the theoretical knowledge to be able to imagine and design the technology of tomorrow. It's also worth noting that this course structure brings us into line with the way engineering is taught in some of the major employment markets for engineers around the world, like the US and Europe. In fact, our Masters of Engineering courses are accredited by both Engineers Australia via the Washington Accord and EURACE, the European Accreditation Body for Professional Engineers. So, not only is your education world-class, you can practice engineering in many countries around the world.